Sascha.
Velocity flows. With the dam at more than 300% capacity, Townsville saltwater crocodiles displaced by the floodwaters have been spotted, and there's more heavy rain. Homes are at risk of being submerged if the heavy rains continue. Bernard Smith, Al Jazeera.
Wait for it!
Ich hier wirklich nicht mehr. Hat die Miese hoch!